Plastic Radio with Arnold. This is episode 12. Very Fantastic Radio with My Old Life. It has been an absolute pleasure hurtling around the sun with you over this past year. 12 episodes, one a month, 1 year. For this one, we got a special guest, Joey Walker, aka Bull Ant. You may know of him from super incredible famous band King Gizzard and the Wizard Lizard, which is the wrong way to pronounce that name. I actually got that wrong in the interview as well, which you will hear in the middle, because I sat down with him for a chat to learn what he's been up to, what he's got in store for us, and just various other pieces of junk that we chatted about over a few wines. So stay tuned for that in the middle. And then after that, Joey's going to take it away with straight unapologetic douche, as he describes it, Chipmunk Trance. Second half. Listen up. It's been a real blast this past year.
Thank you. sky about to rain. Broken clouds and rain. Locomotive, pull a train. Whistle blowing through my brain. Signals curling on an open plain. Rolling down the track again. See the sky about to rain.
Deep pit. turn to and smile. Na 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 na. Not cut the stream of water in twain so that it would cease to flow. My thought is like the stream and flows and follows you on forever. Da, 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 da.
Thank you. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. what you get. This is what you want. This is what you get. This is what you want. This is what you get. This is what you want. This is what you get. This is what you get. This is what you want. This is what you get. This is what you want. This is what you get. This is what you want. This is what you get. This is what you want. This is what you get. This is what you want. This is what you get. This is what you want. Thank you.
very, 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 very great privilege to have Joey, the great, very great man, Joey Walker from King Gizzard and the Wizard Lizard here. He's going to be banging out a few tunes over the next hour. We've been having dinner tonight, and we thought this would be a good time to have a bit of a chat in between our mix and his mix to talk about a couple of things. Yeah. What do you want to talk about, Joey?
Well, look, I wasn't going to bring up the fact that you fucking mispronounced our name because the name is rubbish in the first place.
It was a great name. I remember when I was first dating Alexis, and she was a good friend. That's how we met really early on, many years ago. Mm-hmm. And we're at some kind of small party, and this is before Giz had become the absolute machine.
You guys played one of the first shows the Kids had ever played.
That's right.
Like, I remember, like, calling you on, I didn't really know you that well, but I was like, hey, man, I'm in this fucking crap band called Don't Worry About It. And I'm like, do you want to play? And you're like, yeah. And then that was literally in 2010. That was the year. Wow. We weren't even called King Gizzard then. I think we were called fucking Carton of Milk or some shit. Like,
Carton of Brown
Milk. So it goes back a while.
It does go back a while. And I remember then, we were at this party and you guys were showing me some really early tunes. And I was like, you know, you guys were obviously, you know, great musicians, but I didn't, you know, everyone wants to show you their tunes when they've had a few drinks. And I remember hearing the tunes and being like, wow, actually this is incredible stuff. But didn't think much more of it because I was just a drunk idiot at the time. And then later on, finding out over time, learning the grand, incredible machine that is King Giz, and thinking, wow, I can't believe I was there so early on in the beginning. It's such a privilege. Now I'm sitting here with you for dinner.
Well, look, we could compare notes on this because, once again, it's like Mildlife were a band in the late noughties. And then probably, when did you guys stop? Like, I feel like the first iteration maybe started winding up around 2011 or something.
Mm.
And then Radio Silence for like 9 years, and then you fucking put out the first long play,
yes,
if you will,
yes,
and it fucking floored everyone. What happened there?
What happened there? You got me on the spot here. We were just jamming and trying to find a sound.
Yeah, fuck,
you know, and we couldn't find a sound, and then we found somewhat of a sound, and then that's the longest play that you heard.
Sounds like a fucking Howard Moon's nightmare.
The angry nutmeg. So anyway, we've got Joey Walker. He's going to be sending us through the second half. What do you got in store for us?
Yeah, look, I'm going to take you to a fucking a place not so familiar these days. Taking you to a fucking smoke-filled dance floor. Let's go minimum 150 BPM, fucking hardcore. Let's just say as Stu from King Gizzard would call it, doof. No more, no less. No more thought required.
Unapologetic.
Unapologetic doof.
Straight douche.
Douche.
Straight douche.
But nah, I'll there we go. I'm gonna try and get meta. I'm gonna try and transcend with the old fucking floor to floor fellas.
You do what you love.
The breadth of my knowledge when it comes to esoteric future funk. Limited.
We're sick to death of esoteric future funk. We want to hear something else. Give us the good stuff.
I got some fucking, I got some like chipmunk trance for you.
There you have it. Next hour, chipmunk trance. Don't go away. Whether you're on your treadmill, you're driving your Ferrari 411.
I'm going to take y'all to beast mode. If y'all are at the gym, fucking you get, be ready for beast mode.
Baron von Beast telling you how it is.
Straight up.
Fantastic.
Thank you. I'm Thank you.